Hi, I'm Chris DeLavi from M, and I am making a Maker's Mark Manhattan today. First thing we'll do is take Maker's Mark. I do 2 ounces. And then 1 ounce of sweet vermouth. And a couple dashes of Angostura bitters. I'm going to add some ice. And we always stir the Manhattan so that it stays this pretty color. And just get a nice chill in the glass. Strain it into a chilled martini glass. Nice chilled glass. And garnish it with a cherry. There you are.